Hallo kijkers van Ontergames 93 en welkom bij aflevering 13 volgens mij van Call of Juarez The Cartel Shotgun Edition. Vandaag gaan we een nieuwe missie starten, ik ben benieuwd. Daar gaan we.
Is Susie in her room?
She's busy with a client.
It's gonna have to be a quickie. Oh, you should keep better company, Suze.
Oh, you want to make an honest woman out of me, Ben?
So, what's going on with your girl? You said she's in trouble. It's okay. You can talk in front of them.
So, Nicole met this new guy. A DJ at the candy store. Girlfriend of hers is a dancer there. Anyway, this guy tells her that he can get her a job shaking her moneymaker. So she goes there to audition and she just fucking disappears.
What's her girlfriend's name? The dancer.
Tina.
She doesn't know what happened to her?
She claims she doesn't know shit.
Doesn't know or doesn't want to say?
She's afraid of those fuckers. I can tell.
Maybe I should talk to her.
Maybe. You can be pretty persuasive when you want to be.
She works at the candy store?
Most every night.
I know you've been trying to keep Nicole out of the life.
She's a good girl. She's been clean for almost a year. If something fucking happened to her, I swear to God.
Hey, I'll see what I can find out. Now, give me the wallet.
What?
It's not yours, and neither are the credit cards. Susie.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Better make sure you still have your wallet, eh?
Let's go, smartass.
Missy Lobby, single player. Look up Escape on a Co-op spell.
Yo, you've been to a strip club before, Agent Evans?
I've
seen the inside of a few.
Save the small talk. Take what you need and let's do this.
Let's do this. Even kijken, wat wil ik hebben? Even kijken, de beste pistolen. Eigenlijk heeft dit het meest schaam. Dan werk ik hier heel graag mee. Oké. En dit wordt model 29. En dat wordt die. Of een Makarov. Nee, gewoon dit. Dan, oké. Model 29 in Uzi. Dat ziet er wel heel apart uit. Oké. Nou, en nu? Wat is hier allemaal? Koffers. Oké. Dan gaan we een nieuwe missie starten. Ik ben benieuwd. Gebruiken.
So how are we gonna find her?
You heard the boss. We'll ask around.
Raiding the place would find her faster.
Yeah, and scare away anybody we want to talk to. We're better off keeping this on the down low.
Oh, seconde, ik ga even naar de stoep. Zo, jongens, waar gaan we naartoe? Gaan we rennen?
Ja. Detective McCall, I'm Agent Barresi, DEA Internal Affairs. Miss Dixon said you'd be expecting my call. We have some concerns about Agent Guerra. Besides the suspected skimming and drug dealing, he was the sole survivor of the 4th of July bombing.
Sounds like you already made up your mind.
He clearly has a gambling problem, and we're pretty sure he's dirty. Keep an eye on him. See if any money or drugs disappear. And while you're at it, grab the cell phones of any assholes connected to the cartel. Who knows what we'll find? Can you do that for me?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay, think he's innocent?
I think a fat-ass desk jockey like you has no clue what street cops have to do on a day-to-day basis.
I'm telling you that Guerra is bad news. Do you really want a son of a bitch like that watching your back?
We're here.
Oh yeah, you coming on?
Let me talk our way in, okay? I don't have anger management issues like you two. No offense.
Een beetje heel verdacht. Worden we niet meer gebeld, hè? Nee. Oké.
Hallo. We're fully booked, is he? Sorry.
Come on, Holmes. You tell me you can't squeeze in a couple of big spenders, man?
The place is packed. What can I say? Wouldn't want to be softy fire marshal, you know?
Hey, yo, check it. You take care of me and my friends, man, and I'll take care of you. You know what I'm saying, Issy?
Angel, baby, it's okay. Let them in. I'll vouch for them. Welcome to the candy store, gentlemen. I'm Dolores.
Watch and learn.
Volg Dolores.
Yes, Susie called and asked me to let you in. I owe her one, but that's it. Now we're even.
No problem.
We're looking for Tina. You know where she is?
I don't know, Tina. You want a little tour of the club?
Why not?
Oh, look.
The candy store is the finest gentleman's club in Los Angeles. We offer a full bar, excellent service, and the decor, as you can see, is elegant, understated, and very sophisticated.
Plus, there's all the naked girls.
What's upstairs?
Private rooms for our VIP patrons.
Private sounds nice. Maybe we'll check it out later.
Come on, I'll show you to your table. Here you go. Have a seat. One of the girls will be with you in a minute. If you like to check out the VIP rooms, just let me know. For the right amount of money, anything can be arranged. As long as you behave yourself.
Thank you, Dolores. You don't gotta worry about us.
Okay, what gaan we doen dan?
You know all the hoes in the city, but you don't know Tina.
Take a look around the room. If you don't find her, we'll meet by the stairs and check out the VIP rooms.
Okay. Ondervraag de strippers. Okay. Okay. Gaan we de strip club mee ondervragen.
Hey, you wanna buy me a drink?
Are you Tina?
Tina, Amber, Crystal, Bambi, I'll be whoever you want, honey.
I'm looking for Tina.
Good luck with that.
Nee, dat is haar niet. Hey. Ongezien bemachtigd. Haha. Hij heeft het nog steeds in de vingers, dat stelen. Okay, wie ben jij?
Hey baby, want me to dance for you?
Do you know Tina?
I can make you feel real good.
Nee, dat is Tina ook niet. Hey,
you know where Tina is?
Look somewhere else.
Dat is beleefd, dank u. Doei. Hey. Gezien bemachtigd. Ik heb bijna grijpkraaf voltooid. Dat is leuk. Hot ride. Waar is het?
Back the fuck off.
Hey.
Hey handsome. I'm Candy. You wanna taste?
Hello Candy. I'm actually looking for Tina. She's a Latina, late 20s.
Latina? Maybe it's time to try a different flavor.
Hey, you can't fight true love. You know how that goes, right?
Love, huh? Your true love is upstairs, bumping uglies for the price of a new pair of shoes.
Shit, I hope they're expensive shoes.
Opdracht, ga naar het privégedeelte boven.
She's upstairs.
Oh, okay, we gaan naar boven. Als jij niet door wil lopen, loop ik wel door, hè? Shit. Wacht op je partners. Komen jullie nog? Eindelijk, laat eens wat van ze horen. Man, ik heb een half uur staan
wachten. Where do you think you're going? Yo, relax, man. Dolores sent us up here, Holmes. My wife here likes to watch.
Who's the old guy?
He's our, sex therapist, man. We've been working on some intimacy issues, and Dr. McCall here is helping us to find our bliss.
Sex therapist? Okay, Dolores says you're good.
Ondervraag de hoer. Okay. Hier binnen.
You my next date?
We're looking for Tina. Would that be you?
Who wants to know?
I asked you a fucking question. What's your name?
Raven, okay? I'm not Tina.
Where can I find her?
I don't know. She could be anywhere. There's a lot of girls up in here.
Oké. Nou, dan gaan we even Tina vinden. Tina. Tina.
Are we doing this one at a time or all together?
We're looking for Tina.
Yeah, I don't know no Tina.
Tina, where is she?
I don't know, upstairs.
Upstairs.
Ga de trap naar boven en zoek Tina.
Jorge! Esteban, I need help! We got some pendejo here looking for Tina.
Time for an old-fashioned beat.
Okay.
Kicking your ass old school.
Ik wil weten wat Tina is. En jij gaat me dat vertellen of jij ligt knock-out. Dank u.
Didn't think they'd ever stop fucking coming.
Who do you think you're fucking with, S.A.? Time for a beatdown, bitch.
Even een seconde. Lala. Gelukkig graag.
I hope you got a good dentist, S.A.
You're in deep shit now.
Hallo.
Fuckers.
Hallo. Ja, dit hoort ook bij jou. Oh, jullie gaan elkaar uit. De knock-outen. Handtasselijkheden.
We done here.
Oh, jij was good guy. Oh, heb je dat? Die twee zijn niet.
Time to send these motherfuckers to the morn.
Waar zijn jullie?
I'm too old for this shit.
Ja? Oh, daar! Hallo!
Fisticuffs! Kicking your ass, old school.
What the hell you think?
Ja, dat dacht ik dus niet, hè. Zoek Tina en probeer informatie van haar te
krijgen.
Oké. Waar is Tina?
This is it.
Come on, we're running out of time.
Ben jij Tina?
Fuck, who are you?
We're looking for Tina.
How do you know my name?
You remember Nicole Hart? Sure you do. We have to talk, Tina. Now.
I understand you introduced Nicole Hart to a friend of yours right before she disappeared. I want his name and I want to know where to find
him. Fuck off!
I don't have time for this shit. Who the fuck is he?
Ah! Let go! Let me go! Ah!
Who is he, Tina?
Okay. Javier. Oh, he's running the club.
He's here?
Upstairs in his office. He's gonna kill me!
Cuff her.
Only if he takes out all three of us. So let's hope we shoot better than he does, mamacita.
Dus we moeten de baas omleggen. Oké, opdag, zoek het kantoor van Javier. Dus de baas. Nou, dan denk ik dat het een heel groot... hoe hoog is deze stripclub, man?
I think this is the place.
Nee, joh. Grote deur. Oh, shh.
Okay. Get ready.
Ik hier. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Go, 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 go!
LAPD on the ground.
You're dead now,
Javier!
Don't let that fucker get away. Downstairs, go, go. He's heading downstairs.
He is heading downstairs?
It's like shooting. I'll fucking kill you, man.
Pak Javier en vraag waar de meisjes zijn. Oké. Okay. Javier! Oh, jij blijft hier, Javier. Javier, blijf hier.
Chase him down.
Ja, ik ben ik mee bezig. Daar gaat hij. Javier!
Hey, stop that motherfucker! He ran into the car!
Move!
Uh-oh. Oh, iets terug. Hoppakee.
Damn!
Zo.
Kom hier!
Ahead!
Watch out! Fuck with the wrong motherfucker, Ron!
Come on out, bitch! Ready to roll?
Zo. Wie is nou de bitch, hè?
Damn, I said we wasted them all.
Rel Uzi. Ik heb al een Uzi. Oh, twee. Nou, dat is nog leuk ook.
Right!
Was dat headshot?
Don't let him out of here.
Rio Bravo.
Try aiming.
Where's he?
Keep your head down.
Laten.
Watch out!
Nou jongens, ik werk even tot het controlepunt en dan stop ik deze aflevering. Want ik vind het al lang zat.
Time to go.
Controlepunt. Jongens, en de volgende keer gaan we verder achter J4 aan. Dan gaan we kijken wat verder achter deze deur is. Maar dat doen we de volgende keer. En nu ga ik zeggen, kijkers doen duimpje omhoog. Help je mij mee op dit kanaal mee. En abonneer als jullie nog niet zijn geabonneerd. En dan zeg ik doei!